teacher of Irish who speaking our language. Welcome to Program Ahun Diag, Program 11. This week we're going to be looking at ways of saying where you're going. And today I'm off to Aberdeen.
Hello, Rhoda. Can't you be sure at all on you?
Up a ren.
Machine leave with that.
Machine leave? Catch a velshiv a dove. Where are you going? Catch a velshiv a dove. He may reach you.
Catch a velshiv a dove.
Catch a velshiv a dove.
How many carries grew up?
Gavif Malish, Gav.
Catch a velshiv a dove.
Stjornavag.
Gleva maha.
Catch a velshiv a dove. Where are you going? Catch a velshiv a dove.
Catch a velshiv a dove. Where are you going? And the woman in that last situation said Stjornavag, Stornoway, Stjornavag. Listen again and look out for other destinations. That's me.
Catch a velshiv a dove?
Stjornavag.
Gleva maha. Catch a velshiv a dove?
Operain.
Operain and Shaw.
Hello, Nair. Give me the hash, Jeff.
Pack him up. Catch a velshiv a dove.
In your niche, I guess. Catch a velshiv playing your dove. What do you mean?
Passengers from London.
Why, it's been before that.
Person leaving there.
Person leave, my hat.
In your niche. Inverness. In your niche. And the other place mentioned, Luning. London. Luning. Listen again. Kimi Alan Nopperein Schiff.
Catch a velshiv a dove?
Operain.
Operain and Shaw.
Hello, Nair. Give me the hash, Schiff. Pack him up. Catch a velshiv a dove.
In your niche, I guess. Catch a velshiv playing your dove. What do you mean?
Passengers from London.
Why, family for love.
Person leaving there.
Person leave, my hat.
It's time for us now to catch up with the Macleods in Eckenteich. Meanwhile, I'm going to make my way into Aberdeen. Look out for the phrases Jan Valle to town, Jan Valle, and Jasaharna, Saturday, Jasaharna.
Gatti Vilshiv a Dol?
Jan Valle, Maser Tolle.
Kersnaha.
Kapilev.
Just saharnya.
Ian. Just saharnya. Mm-hmm.
Oh, just darn you.
Catch a velu at all?
Ganvale. Hamitov, Ganvale.
Eh?
Jerry!
Che Saharnia. Saturday. Che Saharnia. Ganvale. Into town or to town. Ganvale.
Aberdeen is, of course, a university town, and many students come here to study Gaelic. Catch a vil u a dol, using the less formal u instead of shiv. Where are you going? Catch a vil u a dol. And the answer given, ha mi a dol gan vale. I'm going to town. Ha mi a dol, I'm going. I'm going to town. Ha mi a dol gan vale. Listen again.
Oh, Adiana. Catch a velu a dol.
Gan vale. Ha mi dol gan vale.
Eh?
Jerry! In these next scenes, you'll hear a number of people explaining where they're going using the phrase ha mi a dol. First of all, though, here are a number of places most people go to at some time or another.
Skol. Gan skol. Boo. Gan vu. Offish. Gan offish. Station. Gan station.
Le fint banya. Och. Ha mi togan bu.
De?
Ha mi togan bu.
Fisker ma hanel.
Fisker ma.
Hei fur and you.
Catch vil shvatol and you.
Och ham to gan vale.
Hello, Katrine. Kimmer ha?
Ha, Cleva. Kimmer ha hi?
Ha, Cleva.
Shomadi, Alistair.
Hello, Vadi.
Alistair.
Catch you virtue at all. Eventually, you get a coffee.
Hanel in the Rasta. Hamid don't can banker. Hamid do lich.
Cash Maham. I shouldn't live in the Rasta.
Catch a virtue at all. And you. Where are you going today? And you. Today. Did you notice how banker, boo, and baller all changed after Jan. So for instance, you had Jan Vanke to the bank, Jan Vu to the shop, agus Jan Valle to town or to the town. But there were no changes to skol, station o'r offis.
Och. Ha mi dog am fw.
De?
Ha mi dog am fw.
Cat i fel siw dol yn diw?
Och, ha mi dog am fal.
Cat i fel siw dol? I fel siw gyr i coffi?
Ha nel yn ras da. Ha mi dog am fancy. Ha mi dwylich.
Mae ti'n fel, Anna?
Mae ti'n fel?
Cat i fel siw dol y diw grau?
Gan sgol.
Ah, gan sgol. Gleifa. Ha mi dwi'n lyf i mi sy'n ffala. Giri yn dros dyn.
Giri.
Helo, Anna. Cart i fel si fydol.
Ha mi dwi'n gan station.
Gan station. Hic ystiach.
Thach, fylaf.
Ah, jyst a hyrna. Cem ar y haw, yn diw?
Rhefa.
Cart i fel y dol yn diw, mae haw?
Gan offis.
Gan offis? Jyst a hyrna.
Ha, ha mi dog an offis. Agus fi'n mynd mi fel af.
Cheery.
Ian, offis, jisarna. To the office on Saturday. Jisarna means Saturday, but can mean on Saturday as well. Here it comes again.
Catch you fel dol yn ddim o ha.
An offis.
An offis, jisarna.
Ha, ha mi dog an offis. Agus fi'n mynd mi fel af.
Cheery.
Cat i fylw y dol y diw grau?
Gan sgol.
Ah, gan sgol. Gleifa.
Helo, Anna. Cat i fylw y dol?
Ha mi dol gan station.
Gan station. Hic ystiach.
Tach, fylaf.
Celi, awn yn olhau operean ec o'ch yrn y noch. Kelly and an Olhei Operean, a Kelly in Aberdeen University, ek och uren at 8 o'clock, a noch tonight. If you're planning a night out, you can say, ha mi y dol y mach, I'm going out. Ha mi y dol y mach y noch, I'm going out tonight.
Ha ffyrwm yn helwysyn y noch.
Och, mi dol mach.
Cheery ma.
Hallo, chi mae'n hasio?
Ac yma, tap y lyf.
De hasio fyd Geori?
Ha mi Geori blawsa. Ha mi dol mach yn och.
Bria. Cat y fel si fyd dol.
Ha mi dog o dawsa yn och.
Cleifa.
Cat y fel dol yn och.
Mi dol y mach.
Cat y?
Dyla Kelly yr Anna.
Ha mi y dol y mach. I'm going out. Ha mi y dol y mach. Ha mi y dol gwdawnsa. I'm going to a dance. Ha mi y dol gwdawnsa.
Kelly. The word can also mean just a visit. In that last scene, a Kelly ir was used. A chéli ir. If you want to say you're going to visit someone, you can say ha mi y dol y chéli ir, followed by the name. Listen again.
Cat y fyl dol y noch.
Y dol y mach.
Cat y?
Y dol y chéli ir Anna.
Och, mi dol y mach.
Cheery ma.
De hasio fyd Geori.
Ha mi Geori blawsa. Ha mi dol y mach yn och.
Another way of saying what you're doing is ha mi y dol y wobr. I'm going to work. Y wobr. To work. Ha mi y dol y wobr.
Halo y forac. Felw y Geori coffi ele.
Tap y lad, a cha mi y dol y wobr. Chi mi yr hysdi?
Chi.
Ti'n fel o'r dod.
Ha mi dal y gwybod?
Cheery.
Cheery.
Cat y fel o'r dod.
Ha mi dal y gwybod?
Cat y.
Ha mi dal y gwybod? Ha mi dal gan sgol?
Agus cat y fel o'r dod y marach.
Ham I dod y cheli a ddalu? Wel, mae'r sy'n lif.
O, mae'r sy'n lat y rai.
Cat y fel yw y dof y marwch. Where are you going tomorrow? Y marwch. Tomorrow. Cat y fel yw y dof y marwch.
Agus cat y fel yw dof y marwch?
Ham I dod y cheli a ddalu?
Helo, Fórac. Fel yw y gyr i coffi ele?
Tap y lad, a cham i ddol gwbl. Chi mi i'r hysdi?
Chi.
Helo. Cael si fel yw y ddol.
Cham i ddol y gwbl.
Cheery.
Cheery.
This is one of the many weird and wonderful things you can see at the Satrosphere in Aberdeen. Meanwhile, let's see what Chulach Vi Clodge are doing.
Look out for the phrase, ha mi a dol yachi. I'm going home. Ha mi a dol yachi.
Ha
mi ddol gachu?
Och, fadi Anna.
Natalie, catch you well shiv a dol?
Oh, has in dol gan vale.
Oh, has in a dol gachi?
Oh, cheery.
Cheery!
Gachi. Hum. Gachi. Ha, sheen, a dol gachi. We are going home. Hashin y dolgachi.
Ha mi y dol, I'm going. Hashin y dol, we're going. Listen again.
Oh, hello, Ellie. Hello, Natalie. Catch you fel shif y dol?
Oh, hashin dol gan fale.
Oh, Hashin y dol gachi?
Oh, cheery.
Cheery!
Hello, catch me to the dol.
Hashin y dol gachi. I'm a dol gwbyd yma, doch.
Slan leaf, maha.
Cheery!
Hashin y dol. Yachi, we're going home. Listen to that last situation again.
Thank you very much. Hello, catch me
Hast du nicht Haben wir gut bei den Männern, doch?
Das Mann lief, Mann.
Tschüss.
Listen to these people saying where they're going. Then it'll be your turn.
Catch a villa with all an och.
I'm a little mach.
Uh-huh. Give you a then. Catch a villa.
Catch a villa with all.
I'm a doll gachi.
I'm a dollar up with
it. Your turn now. You supply the phrases for where the speakers are going.
Catch a villa with dollar knock.
I'm a dollar mark.
Catch a villa with dollar.
I'm a dollar gachi.
Catch a little doll. I'm a dollar up with
Well, it's time for me to go home. Ha me a doll. Yachi.
In our next programme, we'll be looking at ways of saying where you've been. Today, va me aun an operaen. I was in Aberdeen. Cheery and rasta. Bye for now.
In this programme, we introduced you to Catch a Vilshiv a doll. Catch a Vilshiv a doll. Ha mi a doll gan valle. Ha mi a doll gan valle. A mach. A mach. A goper. A goper. Ha sheen a dol gachi. Ha sheen a dol gachi. A nochk. A nochk. A maroch. A maroch. Je saharnia. Je saharnia.